What about scheduling though? So typically we do server scanning outside of core hours for infrastructure components, and then during business hours for desktops. So yep, you heard me correctly, that's during business hours for desktops. When you think about it, it makes sense because that's when your desktops are actually in the office. We did one for an organization where we ran the scan and we knew there was about 12,000 or so users in the organization, so we were expecting roughly 12,000 desktops or at least machines on the network at different stages, and we found that there were like 2,000. When we dug a little bit further, well, it turns out people take their laptops home in the evening, therefore they're not on the network, therefore they don't get scanned. So during business hours for desktops makes good sense. Maybe even during lunchtime, during that lunchtime period. Again, you want to stagger it, maybe floor by floor, but I do like scanning those ones as well. Your dev, test, and UAT should theoretically be able to scan at any time. And then, of course, how often should you scan? Well, you've paid a lot of money for your scanning tool, therefore you might as well make it squeal and scan as much as you can, assuming you remediate. If you're not going to remediate, then one scan a year is going to be sufficient. If you are going to remediate, then you want to do it as often as you can because, A, that allows you to show progress. It allows you to show management that things are actually improving in the environment. It also makes management a little bit more aware that things change. The discussion we have on occasion is where management comes back saying, look, we're doing all of this scanning, we're doing all of this patching, but the level of vulnerabilities in the organization keeps on staying about the same. Well, new vulnerabilities come out, older ones reoccur, so that level might not actually drop for the first few months, but after a little while, if you keep at it, they should start coming down.